Hi, good evening friends. Welcome to another FB Live session at VLCC. So what are we talking about? It is the fun-filled week ahead. It is the week of Holi, the week of colors, the week of fun and frolic with family, friends, and don't we all want to go out there and play with colors and have the maximum fun and enjoyment with everyone. So today we're going to talk to you how you can take care of your skin and your hair while you do not deprive yourself of this colorful festival. Obviously, we all want to play with colors and we must take care of our skin and hair because while enjoying, we cannot damage our skin and our hair. Now, let's start with hair. So, the best thing that you can do is before you step out to play Holi, 1 hour before, it would be nice to oil your hair with olive oil, mustard oil or coconut oil. Also, make sure you apply virgin coconut oil all over your body so that it takes care, moisturizes, plus it does not really let the color seep into and penetrate into your skin. Now, another very important thing is that you've done your body, you've done your hair. Why don't you, braid your tresses and your long hair so that you really protect the shadows of your hair. If you have short hair like me, why don't you tie your lovely bandana? And this bandana, even you guys out there can tie and look funky and while enjoying playing your Holi, having the maximum fun, yet taking care of yourself. Also, for men, another tip, since I said you need to oil your body and your hair, guys with beards can also oil their beards and really go out and have fun. So, let's come to the face now. What are you going to do about your face? Please apply a nice moisturizing cream if you have dry skin, because dry skin tends to take a lot of color in and it's really going to affect your skin. Also, make sure, because you're going to go out into the sun while you're playing Holi, so please apply a nice sunscreen. It could be gel-based, waterproof, at least SPF 25, because that's going to protect your hair from your skin from getting the tan. And we really don't want to get tan, do we? So, let's talk about nails. What are you going to do about your nails? Obviously, we always tell you to apply your base coat over any normal nail polish. So the best thing is, apply your base coat, apply any dark color nail paint, two thick coats layered it nicely, and apply a top coat as well. Once you're done with playing Holi, come back and immediately take off your nail polish so it'll also take off the color which is around your cuticles. Come back and oil your cuticles as well. While you're oiling your body, make sure that you oil the middle of your finger. You know, the fingers, this is here where color really sticks around. Also, under your ears. And it will be a good idea to apply Vaseline inside your ears and take some cotton balls and put it there while it stays. You know, why not? Let's protect every part that we can. The other thing that you could do also is, why don't you apply your cream, your moisturizer, your sunscreen, and apply a lot of makeup. So why don't you go fashionable out there to play Holi? Okay, so makeup will take care of your skin, makeup will also protect your skin and also protect your skin from the color. So obviously when you're going to come home, makeup remover, take it off, all the colors off, do a nice face wash, do a lovely moisturizing and you're done. What you could also do once you've washed your face, if you really feel that skin's really drying and cooling, take yogurt, stick a little bit of honey in it, apply it as a pack or make a nice uttan. घर पे बना सकते हैं बेसन लेके आप थोड़ा सा उसमें दूध या मलाई डाल के अच्छे से आप लगा लें एक पैक भी बन जाएगा और आपके स्किन को मॉइस्चराइज भी करेगा सो दीज आर सम टिप्स व्हिच यू कुड डू नाउ ऑब्वियसली इफ यू आर गोइंग आउट देयर इट इज सनी सो प्लीज यू हैव लवली सनग्लासेस एट होम सो व्हाई कीप देम व्हाई डोंट यू फ्लॉन्ट इट यू ऑल्सो विल प्रोटेक्ट योर आईज येट हैव फन एंड लुक लवली व्हेन यू आर प्लेइंग योर होली द अदर मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट If you have any cuts or wounds already existing on your hands or your feet or any part of your body, it would be nice if you use a waterproof band-aid and you get out to play Holi so that it doesn't further damage you. Don't wash your hands too often because that also could lead to a lot of cuts and wounds on your hand. Also make sure if you really, really want to play Holi, yet take care, do the oiling, but the best thing is wear a lovely white churidar, lovely white full sleeves kurta. So you're taking care of every part and do a lot of makeup and do a lot of sunscreen, do a lot of gel. And the most important thing is, do not, obviously you're going to be out and playing Holi, water, maybe colors, Of course, the best thing would be to use herbal colors and to use, maybe gende ke phool aap use kar sakte hain, to dry Holi khel sakte hain aap ghar pe, rose petals aap use kar sakte hain. So that is like the best thing to do. But lekin agar aap gile aur pani bhi use kar rahe hain and all that, दो घंटों से ज्यादा गीले कपड़ों में ना रहे बिकॉज इट्स रियली रियली नॉट गुड टू हेल्प यू अनदर थिंग होली इज नॉट ओनली अबाउट कलर्स इट्स ऑल्सो अबाउट दिस लवली मिठाई राइट द गेवर एंड योर ड्रिंक्स एंड एवरीथिंग Make sure you don't eat too much, you don't want to put on too many calories. बहुत ज़्यादा मीठा ना खाएं तो बेटर है, थोड़ा सा इज ऑल राइट, बिकॉज़ फॉर शगन यू हैव टू हैव इट. एंड जितना हो सके कीप हाइड्रेटेड, पानी पीते रहे बहुत ज्यादा. आप फ्रेश फ्रूट जूसेस पीजिए, बीटरूट जूस इन जस्ट इन लाइन विद द होली. यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज बीटरूट जूस टू प्ले होली, सो इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक आइडिया. सो गाइज प्लीज गो आउट देयर, हैव फन, एंजॉय योर होली. Take care of your skin, take care of your hair, and the most important thing is wishing you all a very happy, a very colorful Holi from VLCC, and we would like to see you come back to us after your Holi is done, after you finish playing. Let us pamper you and let's see you. Happy Holi guys from VLCC. Bye bye.